Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
Check back later, I guess. See you later, Deke.
Here, let me open the gate.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky, yeah, okay. I'll be by. Deacon out. Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Dave, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
See if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey. What's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was from Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky? Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap. Ah, Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site.
Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there.
Free Oregon.
damn truth or bullshit. You know, last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves to the teeth, came in, and killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, Cope, just get them right.
Boozer, you there?
Wow, that's a shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
Still out there chasing Nero. I follow the chopper.
Yeah.
Look, what happened to Sierra?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. You must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. Sanity, without any joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut eye. We'll talk later. Out.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Check back. Thanks for stopping by.
Guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Deacon!
Sandy.
Who's the drifter?
Morgan. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. And the Fed sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, then they decide they brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, and they get profit from our misery. The Feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of it.
Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
Here we go. Oh, that'll do it.
Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Tucker, I'm at the Old Wagon Hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
I swear I'm something.